Well, before the match, I was okay. Of course, I wasn't like fresh, but I thought I was gonna be okay. But after third game or fourth game, when I was serving, I felt pretty heavy to my right leg, and after that, I couldn't really bend my knees and couldn't jump up. So I decided to stop. Yeah, even I don't think even if it's Novak, I couldn't beat anybody with my, one leg. So it was just too tough.